Nifurio, a man born to rule. Nifurio was born on 11 November 1950, is an Indian politician who is the current chief minister of Nagaland. Rio has also served as a chief minister for four separate terms, 2002 to 2007, 2012 to 2014, and 2018 to till date, making him the only Nagaland chief minister to have served three consecutive terms and the fourth time chief minister of Nagaland. He was a member of parliament from Nagaland in Lok Sabha. Rio early life and education. Rio is the son of Gololai Rio of Topima village in Kohima district and belongs to the Angami Naga tribe. He received his early education from Baptist English School, Kohima, and Sainik School, Purulai, West Bengal. He attended college at St. Joseph College, Darjeeling, and later graduated from Kohima Arts College. An active student leader during his school and college days, Rio entered politics at a very young age. He had headed many organizations before becoming the Chief Minister of Nagaland. He served as the president of Kohima District United Democratic Front UDF Youth Wing in 1974. He was also appointed as the chairman of Northern Angami Area Council in 1984. He also had been the honorary vice president of Indian Red Cross Society in Nagaland branch. Rio political career. On joining politics, Rio was first elected to Nagaland Legislative Assembly as a Congress One candidate from the Northern Angami 2nd Constituency during the 7th General Election of 1989. He was first appointed as a Minister for Sports and School Education and subsequently as a Minister for Higher and Technical Education and Art and Culture. Also served as a Chairman in Nagaland Industrial Development Corporation, Nagaland Khedi and Village Industries Board and Development Authority of Nagaland. Rio was again elected from the same constituency in 1993 as a Congress One candidate and appointed as the Minister for Works and Housing. As a member of the Indian National Congress, Rio was Nagaland Home Minister as a part of the cabinet headed by S.C. Jamir from 1998 till 2002. When he resigned from the ministry accusing Chief Minister S.C. Jamir of blocking a negotiated settlement of the fixed Naga issue. After his resignation, Rio joined Naga People's Front, which partnered with other Naga regionalist parties and the state branch of the Bharatiya Janata Party, BJP, under his leadership to form the Democratic Alliance of Nagaland, a coalition which won the 2003 state elections, bringing the 10-year-long rule of the Indian National Congress in the state to an end. Rio subsequently took office as a Chief Minister on 6 March 2003. Before completing his first term, Rio was dismissed as a Chief Minister when President's rule was imposed in Nagaland on 3rd January 2008. However, his party emerged as the single largest party in the ensuing election and Rio as the leader of the DAN was invited by the state governor to form the government on 12 March 2008. During the 2013 Nagaland state elections, NPA won a thumping majority and Rio was re-elected as a chief minister for a third term. Rio, who once nurtured national political ambitions, resigned as a chief minister on May 23, 2014, after he was elected to the Lok Sabha. But he soon returned to the state politics and emerged as the unopposed winner from Northern Angami's second seat. The first chief minister in Nagaland to have won three elections in a row, Rio assumed office for the fourth time in the northeastern state as the saffron flags fluttered across the capital to underline his party alliance with the BJP. Rio is one of the senior and tallest leaders of Nagaland. Rio survived an assassination attempt when a group of armed people ambushed his motorcade at Dimapur in Nagaland on May 20, 1995. Rio, who according to the Association for Democratic Reforms, is the richest legislature in Nagaland with assets worth over rupees 36 crore, belongs to the Angami Naga tribe, and he has traveled to 27 countries. Rio achievements. Rio has played a key role in setting up the music task force, the first music industry in the country. He was awarded the Mother Teresa Millennium Award for his outstanding leadership and contribution to politics in Kolkata in the year 2007. His brother Zali Rio was elected to Nagaland Assembly in 2013 and 2018 in state general election. Rio doctrine of principle are facta non verba, unity, progress and peace. Facta non verba stand for actions speak louder than words. Unity stand for integration of Nagaland. Progress stand for all-round development. Peace stand for law and order stability. Dear fellow brothers and sisters of Nagas, today Nagaland is thirst and hunger of unity. Therefore, dear brothers and sisters, let us all stand together as a one team and as a family to rebuild our Nagaland. When there is no unity, there will be division and disorder. And when there is division and disorder, there will be no solution. And when there is no solution, there will be no progress and prosperity. Kuknelem.